Once upon a time in the bustling city of Harmonyville, there lived a young woman named Maya. Maya was a recent graduate, eager to embark on her career journey, armed with a degree in marketing. She landed a job at a prestigious advertising agency called Innovate Creations. Excitement filled Maya as she stepped into the sleek office building on her first day. However, as she delved into her tasks, she realized that success in the world of marketing wasn't just about creativity. It was also about effective communication. Maya's initial assignments involved collaborating with different teams within the agency. The challenge was not just presenting her ideas, but ensuring that everyone understood and embraced them. It wasn't long before she realized that developing strong communication skills was key to her success. Determined to improve, Maya sought guidance from her seasoned colleagues. One of them, a veteran named Sarah, became her mentor. Sarah emphasized the importance of active listening. Communication is a two-way street, she would say. You need to listen as much as you speak. Maya took Sarah's advice to heart in team meetings. Instead of focusing solely on how to articulate her thoughts, she began to truly listen to her colleagues. She learned to ask insightful questions and consider alternative viewpoints. As a result, her contributions to brainstorming sessions became. As Maya honed her listening skills, she discovered the power of empathy in communication. Understanding the perspectives and emotions of her team members allowed her to tailor her messages effectively. When working on a campaign for a new client, Maya found that connecting with the client on a personal Maya's journey also led her to embrace feedback. At first, receiving constructive criticism was daunting, but she soon realized it was an invaluable tool for improvement. Instead of taking feedback personally, she learned to view it as an opportunity to grow. Maya began actively seeking feedback from. The turning point in Maya's communication prowess came during a critical client presentation, armed with a deep understanding of the client's needs. Maya not only delivered a compelling pitch, but also navigated tough questions with grace. Her ability to communicate effectively not only impressed the. As Maya continued to apply and refine her communication skills, she noticed positive changes in her professional relationships. The office culture transformed into an environment where ideas flowed freely and collaboration thrived. Maya's journey in developing strong communication skills not only P. In the end, Maya's story became an inspiration for her colleagues, demonstrating that in the dynamic world of marketing, creativity is amplified by the strength of communication, creating a harmonious symphony of success in the city of Harmonyville.